What is going on, my reigning defending champions of the world? It's your girl Luge here, and happy Sunday fun day, everybody. How you all doing? Hope you all had a fantastic weekend. We're gonna be playing that WWE 2K Battlegrounds, and we will be joined by none other than the Donut King. How you doing, Donut King? Are you there? Can you hear me?
I didn't do it, I swear. What up, everybody?
Yo, you definitely did it. We all saw.
It was you. It was my twin.
What's up, Roberto? Yo, John Covington is here. Justine, Junior Campbell, Steven, Tyler is here. Tim, James, Jerion, Brandon, Daryl, Carlos. How y'all doing? What's up, Ace? My forever smuggy. You better charge next time you're in a TBG or else I'm gonna come there, Ace. Hey, Nikki, how you doing? Maddie, Mark Ortega, what's up, everybody? Tori, can I get a shout out? What's up? How you doing, Nightbot? Brian Schaefer, you did it. Who got promoted? Me? Nice. What's up, Richard Davis? Down to Tubesies. Nikki and Ghost, Bradley, Austin, what's up? The twins. Lenny, Austin, how you all doing? All right, we're going to continue on our journey. Tyler, are you ready? I think we're facing 2v2, Dolph Ziggler and Baron Corbin. You ready to start that?
Heck yeah, we're gonna beat them.
Oh, heck yeah.
And then we're gonna eat donuts after.
We're gonna eat them and then eat donuts on them?
After.
Oh, okay, after, yeah. Because I was gonna say, like, I'll be sweaty afterwards, you know?
We're not even gonna break a sweat. That's how we're gonna beat them.
We ain't gonna break a sweat. Here we go. Yo, Jawan! Thank you so much for the super chat. Thank you. Make that change. I don't know what change you're talking about. Ace said, I will charge. You better charge, Ace. I'm watching you. Jawan, thank you so much for the super chat. I don't know what you mean by make that change. I don't know. What's up, Oflix Joe? In the building! How you doing, TNT? Let me in. With the Bray left. Yo, TNT, shout out to you. How you doing? Doing TNT, thank you. I'm gonna skip these intros. Y'all don't need to see me coming out the box. I'm going right after Dolph Ziggler. Oh, my bad. Actually, not my bad. I just knocked out Baron Corbin on the ring apron. So how are you doing with this game? Are you liking it? Have you, like, unlocked anybody? Have you been seeing anything? Doing things? Well, what you been doing?
I love this game just because of the party.
Yo, I'm a little sour that my dude, Kurt Angle, is not in the game. I'm a little sour. What's Kurt Angle?
Well, he might be one of the rewards. Oh, wait, maybe actually the mine.
I don't know, because when I was looking at the list, Ooh, it didn't have his name on it. So, maybe, hopefully.
They might add him, maybe.
Yo, I hope they do. Ooh, look at my fiery fingers missing him. Damn. No, he reversed me. That was the first time he reversed me, though. With my fiery fingers. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god, I just keep doing this, like, neck breaker to him. Tyler made a kid cry playing this game?
Good.
What do you mean, good? Oh, wow, what a nice super kick. Oh my god. I hope that's, like, my signature, because that super kick is lit. Jawan! I'm starting with the man in the mirror. Oh, I knew it had to be something to do with Michael Jackson. Got you, Jawan. Enjoy. Too sweet. Shout out to you. Oh. I should have blocked that. Yo, why ain't he taking Baron Corbin, though? You just made the list. I forget how I do my power-ups. What button do I gotta push to get my power-ups? Luge, I admit that my Eagles are 0-2. What am I kidding? I hate sports. I hope you're having a good Sunday fun day and a great weekend. Oh my god, Damon. Listen, I feel for you because my Giants, they stink too. You know, they stink. They stink as well. So don't worry. It's good. Football, just, it's not our year, I guess, for your Eagles or my Giants. Oh, when did he take Baron Corbin? But yo, Damon, thank you so much for the 5, buddy. And oh, wow. Oh, wow. I forget how I did the other power-ups. Was I like holding in something? Oh, I think I got my finisher. Why is Apollo in here? I got you.
Got you.
Did my finisher get changed to a super kick? Because it used to be the neutralizer.
No, it is. It's when you use a one of your power ups. So you have two finishers. You have super kick and the
neutralizer. Because this is my first time using the neutralizer. I mean the super kick. Sorry. Yeah. Black.
I think the gold, the like orange bar thing that you have to do.
Yeah.
That's the neutralizer. Oh, I'm using the neutralizer.
Woohoo! Oh. You're about to finish the match then. I'm not even close.
Apollo, go attack Baron Corbin. Thank you.
Oh. Yeah, I love Apollo. That's awesome to have on my team. He's quick.
I won.
Oh, you won. All right, I'm still playing. Did you fill up your orange meter?
No, I didn't even pull it up. It just said, press L2 and R2.
Yeah.
And
yeah, let me see if I pin him. Let me just check it out.
Oh, snap. I'm level 13.
You level 13? I think I'm level 5. Oh, no. Nah.
You got this, Luke.
I got this. I think I have all my power-ups. So I'm about to use it. I'm about to hit the right arrow. Oh! With the suplex. Party time. Oh, I got my finisher now. Yo, he turned into like a green goblin. It's like all green stuff. Get over here. Nah. Oh, he's got the motorcycle. Here we go. Here's my neutralizer. And then I'm gonna pin him. Come on, Apollo, get in the ring. Take out Dolph. I'm pinning him on that. Here we go. Oh, he's close to the ropes. One. Two. GG. For you, GG. Sorry, Luge, my Bears beat your Giants. Richard. The Bears. Listen, I know. I'm sad about it. How many points? Do you remember how many points you got for that match?
I got 385, man. for the blue coins and then 185 for XP.
No doubt.
I think it's just always 185 for XP.
Yeah, it's always 185, but it depends, I guess, what you do in the match for the blue.
Yeah.
All right, let me see what rewards we unlocked from that. Congratulations, new power up. Curse.
The curse.
Cool. All right, I think I am ready to face Finn Balor. What about you? Thank you guys for the GG, by the way.
I already defeated him, remember?
Well, I have not. Finn Balor, it's an honor, man. Drop the formality, lad. Are you ready for your big match? Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Love the filter. Thank you. I like this filter, too. It's hella cute.
It needs to be, instead of flowers, it needs to be donuts, though.
Oh, like flying donuts around my head? Yes. Oh, Down the Tubes just said that he is putting a ban on donuts.
Well, you know what, Tubes? I'm going to put a ban on you playing Fortnite. You play it 24-7, 7-11, 48-7, all day long.
Woken, hey, Old Flicks Joe with the super chat. Thank you so much. Yes, Sparkly Torres ACL. Wish him the best. I know. Oh, my God. Yeah, they took him off the field.
You just made the list.
Yeah, was it confirmed that he tore the ACL? They were saying that they thought it was probably going to be that, but... best of luck. Hopefully, heals up and, ouch. That's a big ouch. Guadalupe! Happy Guadalupe Day to you, Guadalupe! Shout out to Guadalupe. Thank you so much for the one up. Boom! Now I'm about to beat Finn Balor for you, maybe. I don't want to jinx it, so. Let's not jinx it. Who are you facing right now, Ty Ty?
Oh, nobody. I'm waiting for you.
Wow! Jump at me!
Because then you have a storyline, and then you have to do the Fatal 4-Way. I'm waiting for you on the Fatal 4-Way.
Did you do the Fatal 4-Way yet?
No.
Alrighty, finally! He's like, I'm just gonna play when Luigi's not online, but no, you could. You could play anytime you want, Ty Ty. You ain't gotta wait for me.
Bro, but you're my twin, so we gotta do it. We gotta do it together.
Yo, we twins, but it's okay. You could be, if you want to finish it, you finish it. And if I'm gonna have fiery hands, I'm gonna have fiery hands.
Exactly.
Man. On the shoulders. Where's the fire? I want to throw him at fire. I want to yeet him in the air. I meant to throw him, but I'll take yeeting him as well. You know what I'm saying? Yes. Happy Guadalupe Day to everyone and 2K Battlegrounds, babe. Yes, Guadalupe. So, Tyler, how was your weekend?
It was good. I had a birthday.
Yes.
For Saturday and Sunday, obviously. It was Gucci, and we celebrated with my twin.
Yo, we had Baby J's 18-month birthday today.
Aww.
Yeah, we had some cake. John did a barbecue. I made ribs in my oven.
Wait, she's almost 2 years old.
Bruh, she 1.5.
Tell her to stop growing.
I know, my little baby out here. Oh, she just growing, everybody. She's growing.
I feel like she was just born like yesterday, and now she's almost 2 years old.
Me too. I remember it like it was just a year and a half ago.
Climbing up the turnbuckle.
Jump.
What's gonna happen now? Uh-oh. Ow. That is gonna hurt.
Big ups for Finn Balor. Stand up, Finn. You're right, though. Finn Balor does kind of look like Austin Theory.
He does.
In the game. Like, when we were looking at him, we were like, who is this hat? Let's be that. Oh! Stand up.
Every time. Thank you so much.
Yo, it's his birthday. Oh, snap. Ace got a birthday on Thursday. Thanks, Ace. Happy birthday, Thursday.
Bro, did you have cake? What kind of cake?
And today? Oh, my. Did you not check my Instagram today, bro? Wow.
No, this is the Ace. What kind of cake?
Ace. What kind of cake did you have? We need to know.
And did you give us any?
And did you save some for Maddie and Guadalupe and Mark and IM7 and Tariqi and Trey Yo-Yo and Cooper and Gustavo? We all want some cake.
Always.
By the way, I just beat Finn Balor.
Woo!
And I am level, everybody, listen to me. Level 10! Oh, 9, sorry, I'm level 9. I thought I was 10. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Ooh, congratulations. I won 1,000 blue bucks. Heck yeah. All right. We will continue on.
Now, is the pay-per-view next Sunday a pay-per-view, or is it...
Yes, Clash of Champions. Where's Scotty when you need him? He knows. By the way, Ace said he had cupcakes.
Where was ours? Why didn't you give us any, Ace? Wow.
All right. Are you ready for... Oh, wait. Hold on. I got to do this story. And then we can do the four-way. The Fatal Four. We have to unlock Billy Skins, yo. Skins. All right. You ready for this Fatal Four-way?
Always.
Yo, Oldflix Joe, dropping that super chat. He wants to know how them ribs were. And let's go, Mets. Yo, the Mets lost today. It was rough to watch. The Mets is it's over. But yeah, let's go Yankees. I hope they do good. Them ribs, let me tell you, I cooked them in my oven for 2.5 hours, right? And then I took them out and I put that barbecue sauce on them, Sweet Baby Ray's, and then I cooked it for another 45 minutes, and it fell off. The bone, they were good. Always use Sweet Baby Ray's on your ribs. All right.
yes.
Yeah. Damon said he had Skittles.
Skittles.
Skittles. The Got Flea. Him. How you doing, Flea? How you doing, Daryl? CJ. Le Champion. What's up, peoples? Right.
Well, we're not using the other character. We're using the Billy Huggins person.
Oh, no, Huggins! Okay. But it's okay, we're at the swamp now, so this is cool.
Oh, snap.
I'm about to feed somebody to some alligators.
Bro, this is the match I wanted. This is the one I wanted.
This is the match you always wanted, and now you have it.
With the gators.
Oh, my gosh. I'm about to yeet somebody. At them gators.
Oh snap! He's got a chair. Ah!
Oh, you started already. I'm starting. Yeah. Oh, and Huggins. I just want to call this guy the Lovins. This guy's not Huggins. He's the Lovins. The Lovins.
Oh wait, since we got a new character, does that mean a new finisher?
Wait, why didn't I want to yeet him at the alligator? Oh, yeah, definitely. I can't imagine it being the same. Hold on, I gotta yeet this guy. How do I yeet him?
Yeet?
How do I pin him? I'm like, I gotta yeet this guy. Meanwhile, I'm talking about Elias. Like, just say his name, Elias.
Okay,
I'm alone.
Wow, right now.
I need to yeet you.
Oh, wow.
Oh, oh my god, what an atomic drop. Oh no, Courtney, what's happening? Oh boy. It's moving in like slow-mo right now. I think it's about to crash. Oh no, it came back. Oh! As long as I don't get yeeted, I'll be happy. Yeet! Bang. Alright, can I throw you? Why am I keep doing the same move, atomic drop? Oh, I'm just gonna keep doing atomic drops to everybody. It's my move. Look, I'm gonna do it to everybody.
Oh boy.
Everybody. Stop hitting me! Black, love it? Ooh, sweet. Turn into like a green goblin. Oh, I keep doing the atomic drops. I'm trying to pick this guy up. Forgot what button it was.
Oh,
what was that?
Elias has a motorcycle, oh boy.
Oh, he has a motorcycle. Yo, Wogan, thank you so much. He said happy 1.5 year birthday to the baby. My daughter, 1.5. Oh, look at me. Holding Bobby Roode while everyone went to town on the poor guy. Oh, I think I got my signature.
Yeah, but it's definitely a different
signature. Signature boot to face. I'ma pin him, see what happens. Akira's like, I don't think so. Not in the middle of my ring. Clash of Champions next week, yes! Yes, alright, how do I yeet him? How do I use I wanna do it! Trust me, I wanted to do it! I tried. Have you yeeted anybody?
Yes.
What button did you push?
I don't remember which button I pushed.
Oh, I pushed the wrong buttons. Good.
Oh, you press R2 and L2 and then F. Oh, I just broke the ring!
You just broke the ring?
After yeeting them in the air, after yeeting Elias in the air.
Yes! Alright, I need so you pushed R2 and L2 and that's how you threw him at the alligator?
And X.
R2, L2, and X. L at the same time.
Yeah.
Oh boy, okay. I get too excited when that happens, my brain's not gonna remember to push all three buttons. Alright, stand you up. Let's face each other. No! Why do you keep turning them around? The atomic drop! Stop hitting them with atomic drops, Luge. We on fire.
Ooh, alligator.
No! Atomic drops, stop it! Obviously, the button I like to hit the most.
Wow, Bobby Roode just fed me to the alligator.
No, he didn't. Look, atomic drop, everybody, in case you didn't know. I know how to do it.
For the millionth time.
No, my god, yeah, I'm doing an atomic drop. What the heck? I'm hitting it all different ways. I don't know why it's still the same move. This guy's got some weak movesets. It's not my fault. I wouldn't. Alright, I'm just leaving. I can't do another atomic drop. I'm gonna cry my eyes out. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do an Irish whip to the corner. Irish whip. Oh, off the ropes on that. I'm gonna pin him too. Let me pin you. I feel like I'm gonna just pin you. 1, 2, 3. I'll take the win, even though I didn't eat him at the alligator. Oh. Tell Tyler to check his DMs in all caps.
What?
Did you win your match?
No, I'm still in the middle of the match.
All right, no doubt. I'll just wait for you.
I got you, twin.
Wow, yo, down the twos. Why you say yawn in my chat? That's kind of rude, no?
Because I'm in the chat. I'm in
here. Luge plus alligator equals atomic drop. Ooh, pathetic. Real sorry. No hard feelings, fellas. Come back anytime. The lovins. GG, yo, thank you, Richard. Thank you so much. Delete from Woken. Can I get a birthday shout out? Of course, Justine. Happy birthday. Is your big day? Ania Brown. Ace with the GG. Thank you. And Woken again with the G to the G. Oh my god, look who we get to face next.
I won! Yes!
Yeah!
I pinned Akira Tozawa.
Nice. I think I pinned Elias. Yeah, I did. Thank you, TNT, for the GG, Tariq Guadalupe. Thank you, thank you. Nikki wants to know, Tyler, if you had a lot of donuts today. Check his Instagram. He did. He had a lot of donuts.
Powder donuts, for sure.
Ryan LaCroix! The bestest squad! Are you ready to face, Rowan?
Or, wait, are you doing Rowan or Bobby Roode?
Oh, you know what? Actually, let's do Roode, because then we get a reward. I think it's probably a power-up or something. But let's go for, let's go for Roode.
Let's do it!
Yep. People want to know what your Instagram. If you want to plug it, you can. Or if you want to keep it private, you can do that as well.
Tyler Titan Spear. Bro, Damon, really?
Really?
He sent me a photo of you stealing the donuts.
Listen, that's not true. It never happened.
He's got proof.
I don't believe him. It wasn't me. Right. In this gameplay, we will try to yeet somebody. And I will try to do more. No, I will try not to do any atomic drops.
Oh, oh boy.
Ah! As soon as I said that! No!
Oh, it's not gonna be good! Oh, ow! Rude.
Yo, I like this guy's headbutt, though.
All Rude is doing is punching me in the face. What the?
Yo, Rude, you put your own twin in their face. Yo, I'm gonna get. The Afghan is eating me! Oh, no! Oh no! The alligator ate me.
Bro,
wow.
He in the face like 20 times.
The alligator ate me! And I don't know how to do it back to the alligator. I mean, I don't know how to do it to anybody. Oh, I could try. Oh my god, he's just speeding me again! Oh my gosh. Wow, he gets a lot of points for that. Like, he's already at 328 out of 500. Jeez, I need to feed him. No! Oh my gosh, this guy. I'm gonna probably lose this match. I'm not doing too well.
Bro, he keeps
He's good, he's so good.
He keeps countering.
Yeah, he's good. No, the atomic drop bludge! Cut it out! Finally, I got 10 points out of 500 in this match right now, so... It's pretty sweet.
How does it feel, Rude? You get punched in your face?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, Rude, I just headbutted his chest. I hit square! I probably didn't hit square. Bam!
Bruh.
No! Oh, the atomic drops, man. I gotta cut that out. How do you do different move variations?
I think it's still like R3, like you do up, right, and
that's what I've been doing, but it's still just like
I don't know what other moves they have.
Oh, I'm getting fed. Nope. I didn't get fed.
I'm losing over here. No.
Yo, you're losing. I have 35 points. This man almost has 500.
I have 15.
Man, my atomic drops are like no other.
Okay, I'm using finisher. Bam!
Oh, there we go. Look at this. Alright. He kicked out of your finisher?
Yeah.
I'm using my signature boot to face.
Yeah, that's what I use. He kicked out of that.
No, what's yo. Robert Roode is good. He's good. He's good. He's got 500. I only have 50. Stop! Ooh! Oh, we fabulous.
You what?
Oh, we're doing that again. Okay, good move. I like it. It's different. Let's come up. Let's jump. Ooh! Ouch!
Must be a no disqualification match.
Stop! Oh my gosh, my poor guy, the Lovins. He's.
Ooh,
yes. He reversed my atomic drop. He reversed it, everybody. Oh, I tapped. I tapped. Oh, please, Joe, with the super chat. Yes, feeding time for the Gator. Unfortunately, the feeding time was me getting fed to the Gators. It's my first match I lost. I'm gonna go ahead and play that again. Alright, this time let's try not to get fed to the alligators, Luch. With the atomic draw! With the double backbreaker. Oh no! Gut wrench time! You're good. Yo, he builds up his points so fast. I hit Zergo! Hit Zergo! You just made the list. It's too good. Oh my, yo, I just slapped him. How are you doing, Versum?
I just tapped.
Yo, me too! Oh, he's feeding me to the Gator again!
I had my finisher.
No! Yo, he just feeding me to the Gator. Oh my gosh, I'm not good with the reversals. I keep wanting to go with R2 for it.
Okay, here we go.
I just broke a guitar over my block. It's like telling you to push X to stand up, so I'm hitting X, but as I'm hitting X, he's hitting me, and it's like, oh, now push square to counter it. Well, I can't push square because I'm pushing X to stand up.
I know that.
Like, what the fuck am I hitting X or am I hitting square? I'm spamming X to stand up. What's the guy doing? He's like, armpits. It's with my armpits. Oh, I'm gonna get counted out in this match. Stand up! Leave me alone! Robert Roode. You're very rude to me. I have no points. This man has 370. I got no zero. Zero to my name. Get in the ring! Yes, I finally hit X because I was ready for X anyway. Oh, snap. Beat me! Yo, down the tubes! With the super chat. How you doing? He says, shout out to the Green Bay Packers for the win again this weekend. They are 2-0 now. Go Packs, go. Yo, thanks for the super chat. But I gotta say boo to that. Oh, look at this. I gotta. Because I'm salty. Because my Giants, you know, lost today. My Mets lost today. So I'm just sad. Everybody, I'm sad today. I'm sad. And jelly.
Off top rope.
Yo, these gators look like they want to eat the lovin's. Hit him! What the fuck? He was hitting my signature. Come on. Whoops! Got to the line. Yo, did you win?
Not yet.
Damn, he's hard.
He keeps countering like everything.
I just lost again. Except this time he pinned me. I think I'm gonna exit. I don't think I wanna face him no more. I think I'm gonna come back to him at a later date, you know what I'm saying? I think I might move on to Rowan's. Ain't nobody wanna face you, Robert Roode. Yo, James Sears, thank you so much for becoming a member. Welcome to the channel. Don't forget to use those exclusive emojis. And too sweet. Thank you. Welcome, welcome. Rude one. Yo. Rude is so rude, but it's okay.
He just sent me to the alligator.
No. Yo, he just sent Tyler to the alligator. Was that his first time sending you there?
I think it was the third.
I know. Me too. He sent me there a few times. I feel bad for you. I moved on to Rowan. I can't take another one. Can't take another L, everybody. Down the tubes, go put your water in the refrigerator. Hype. It's okay. I'm gonna come back for Robert Roode. I just he's still right now. We'll try Rowan. Let's see how we fare.
Bro.
Ooh, he's countering too. He's good. He's good. He's countering. Ooh, hit him with that atomic drop. Let him know who's out. Likes to use his knees in his moves. I'll tell you that right now. Look, see? Boom, boom. Boom. Uh-oh. Oh, I went flying out the ring. Oh, I went to get a chip. I thought you were tired. You look like you can, like, want to sit down on it.
I just beat Bobby Roode. Yo!
Yo! GG, my dude! Fabulous! You are one of a kind. I gave up. He was just... I'll go back to him eventually, but... I'm not interested. He was difficult. Yo, London, please do not spam in the chat! Bam! Stand him up. So Tyler, any good movies or shows you've been watching lately?
Oh,
I can't believe it.
NCIS Los Angeles is pretty good. I would say if you guys had not checked out The Rain on Netflix.
Oh yes. I'm looking for like new shows to watch.
Dude, you need to watch The Zoo. I mean Zoo on Netflix.
What is that?
It's like where animals are like controlling the world and they're trying to find a vaccine for the animals.
Ooh, and trophy then, earned, sorry. They're trying to find... I'm gonna have to check it out. Who's in it? Is there like any famous people in it that we would know?
I think so.
Is it like the first season, or has there been others? Is it?
There's two seasons, but there should have been a third because the second season, the last episode, was a cliffhanger, and they said they're not making a third season for Netflix.
Ooh, gotcha. Hold on, I want to go to like controls and like see what other controls do I have. All right, that's my power-ups, kick, L2 and square. Catch your opponent off guard, smack him in the jaw. Okay, so I need to hit like L2 square and L2 triangle.
So Luke,
wait, I'm not a high flyer. Human? What?
Why does Eric Rowan look like Big Show?
Does he in this?
Yeah, he looks like Big Show.
Who do I think that also looks like Big Show? Braun Strowman.
It's
just similar builds, I guess.
Just like the Finn Balor looks like Austin Theory.
Boom! Bam! Stand up! I ain't done with you!
Ooh, I'm excited for the Jeff Hardy match. Champion.
Hit him with the atomic drop. Yes, I did see that Sasha Banks is gonna be in the Mandalorian show. I've never seen an episode of it, so I'm not too hyped because I don't really know. Control Superstar. Dive.
No, I didn't mean to go for the pin.
You went for the pin? Oh, I'm gonna go for a pin then too.
No, I just went for a pin.
One. Oh. One. I don't know, he's filling up that meter pretty quick. Three. Oh, snap. Go for the pin. I just beat him.
I got you, Quinn. I got you.
Got you. Luge hasn't seen Baby Yoda. I haven't. I seen the memes, though. I seen the memes. Larry. Cobra Kai never accept defeat. I didn't see Cobra Kai either. I seen they have it on Netflix, but I ain't seen it. Yo, I didn't get a PS5. Anybody in the chat get a PS5? Did you get a PS5? I want one. I'm waiting. I got tabs on my computer. I have them open to Walmart, GameStop, Target, Best Buy, and I kept refreshing to see if I could get one. But I saw that Sony PlayStation put out a tweet saying that, you know, they handled it wrong. A lot of scalpers picked them up, and that they're going to be releasing more pre-orders coming up in the next couple days. So
yeah,
I will check them out. What's that?
I know they did, like, they said that they were getting rid of, like, 1 million orders.
Uh-huh.
Not like orders, but, like, they were making, like, 1 million less than they were going to.
Oh. Yo, Damon, my dude, thank you for the super chat. He goes, wait, you never seen Baby Yoda? I've never seen the show. I've seen the memes, but not the show. Have you watched The Mandalorian, Ty Ty?
No.
He hasn't either. So be mad at Tyler, everybody. That's why we're twins.
Exactly.
Are you ready to face? Are we facing Jake the Snake next? Who faces?
I like how Luke is like, I'm just gonna stay away from Bobby Roode.
What happened?
No, I said you're just like, I'm just gonna stay away from Bobby Roode. I'm gonna go.
Bro, I don't want nothing to do with him. He beat me twice. I'm Gucci. I'm beyond Gucci. I will go back when I level this guy up, the Lovins, and I will face him again. But I'm twice on stream. I wasn't looking forward to losing three times on stream. I mean, it's just been now. Yo, Larry said, Tyler, how dare you? Why are you so uncultured?
Bruh, because I'm weird. I like donuts more.
Yo, scalpers are the worst, and buy an Xbox Series? Never. Down to tubes. Not happening. I'll get the PlayStation 5. If I don't get it, the next time they release it, I will get it eventually, whenever they release it publicly for everybody else. I'll just get it. Ooh, come on. I wish I could just counter moves. Like, I want to counter this. Why can't I counter that? Like, I prompted and hit a weird button. I just want to counter it. I just want to counter things. I'll kick you in the face. Get down. The electricity is coming. I want to do things. Like, why? I can't. Let me down. You just made the list. Run from me. I'm gonna give you atomic drop. And I'm gonna run and get my money. Now, get the money. Give me my money.
All right, no, got it. Not a skill cage.
You. Oh, dang. Look at me. Look at me. I'm the captain now. Yo, I'm good with these R2, L2 minigames. I'm pretty sweet, I ain't gonna lie. Get down. I like steel cage matches. I actually like getting the money. I find this game mode extremely fun. Ooh, I just picked up some money in the ring. Ooh, all right, let me get that money. Get out of my way, I gotta get some money. I think that should be enough money to get me out of here. Oh my God, I didn't even realize that was gonna happen. Yo, let me reverse things. Oh, I didn't even need to, okay.
Oh snap, the ring just broke.
Are you serious?
I know, right?
No, I was hitting this way before you even got to me! Get away! Oh, we out here. Wait, your ring broke and you're in a steel cage match?
No, I'm still facing Eric Rowan.
Oh. Yo, my bad, I'm...
Wow, Twin, wow.
I was gonna say, I didn't go ahead. I'm still facing Eric Rowan too. I just beat him.
I see your screen.
Yo, I'm still facing Eric Rowan. Oh my God, this guy's so hard.
Wow.
Yo, pin him, bro. Pin him.
You just beat Jake Roberts.
Yeah. Thank you, Wogan, for the GG for beating Rowan. That was who I beat just now, everybody. Don't worry. You this guy. I didn't even beat him. Robert Roode.
Oh, true. I got him. I beat him. Woo!
Yeah, yo. Should I try and beat Bobby Roode while you face Jake the Snake?
Yeah. You got that.
I don't want to lose a third time on stream, though.
Well, if I can beat him, then you can beat him.
Oh, what's up, Charmin? Oh, she's using her daughter's page. What's up? Yowie wowie, Lenny. All right, I'm going to try to face him again while Tyler faces Jake the Snake.
Use twin powers, Lute. Use twin powers.
RIP. I'm just going to lose, but it's okay. I'm going to lose, everybody.
No, you're going to win. You're going to beat
it. No, I'm going to put that out into the universe. I'm going to win.
Don't be so rude.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Where is Bobby Roode anyways?
Did he
quit or is he still at WWE?
You quit, aw. Hello. I don't know. That's why we need Scotty here. He knows.
Wait, Spencer just shaded you, Lou. She said, GG, I'm beating Robert Root. Oh, wait.
That's all right. He's a realistic. He's a realistic person. I ain't gonna be mad about him being realistic about my chances of beating a Baba Roots. Yikes! Yo, let me counter that. Like, why can't I counter that? Okay, they yell at me counter that, but I missed. Why'd you make me face this man? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna atomic drop. How do you pick them up? I, like, totally forgot.
L2, R2X.
L2, R2X?
Yep.
All right, thank you. Let's try that. Oh my god, okay, and then to yeet him, it's...
X.
It's X?
Yeah, when you have him on your shoulder, it's X.
Okay, let's try this again. Oh no, honey! This guy is just too good. He's just too good.
Bro, they just get up so fast and you can't really get the money.
Oh man, he just rocked me with the guitar. I just got rocked. Ooh, nice combo, my dude. Oh! Who's hitting X then? He's trying to pick him up. He's like, hit square. Yeah, well, I'm hitting X right now. It's not happening. Now it asks me to hit X and I'm pitching square. And I'm getting fed. There's no lockdown in Canada anymore? Really? I'm about to move to Canada. No, I'm kidding. I will never leave Brooklyn. My homes. Wow.
Destroyed.
Please! I keep disappearing. I don't like that the reversals change controls. Ouch. Why is Bobby Roode so good? Why is he so good? Just, he's so good. Jaws in the house? What's up, Jawbreaker? Jawbreaker!
I won! I beat Jake Roberts. Woo!
Oh, nice! Hey, look at this now. Sweet! See if I can use a signature on you. Nothing? I don't got a signature?
You got this, Jeff. Blue, you got this.
Stop reversing my moves! No, I don't have no faith in what you said.
Bro, you gotta believe.
All you gotta do is believe you can beat Bobby Lashley. Oh, Bobby Lashley. Robert Roode. Bobby Roode. Yes. Okay. Good counter.
Wait a minute. Did he just reverse the reversal?
Going for the reward. See the combo move.
What the heck? I pushed the buttons. How do I pick him up again?
L2, R2, X.
All right. And then X to throw him?
Yep. Once he's on your shoulder, press X.
Yeah, but I just did like a neck breaker. Oh, he's gonna throw me. This should be good.
Oh, I think you have to double press X. But...
Oh, I'll try that.
So,
ooh, L2, he's good.
L2, R2, X, and then double X.
And then X again. X double X.
Yeah. There you go.
Hold on. We going. Alright. No! He's countering when I'm trying to do it! He keeps countering it.
Oh boy.
Oh,
look at this.
What a savage. Oh, he's throwing me. And I just got eaten alive. I don't even care that I got eaten alive. Like, it's just so cool to see me get eaten alive. Stop running after me! Oh!
Our next match is a gauntlet match.
Oh. Oh, really?
Versus Eric Rowan, Jake Roberts.
Get in!
Finn Balor, and Akira Tozawa.
Oh, stop it. I'll get him on the shoulders. He just counters it. He's just too good. Yeah, he's ascending the turnbuckle. Oh
boy. From the top turnbuckle, high risk. Just kidding. Go back to Urso. Urso.
I'm not even going to push X. I'm not even going to stand up. I don't even want to stand up. Oh, no. It's party time. Stand up now. Get him! Put him on your shoulders, Luge! Why can't I... I'm just staring at him. Just staring at Luge. Oh, good. Boot to face. Do the ropes break the hold? We'll try to pin him.
I don't know.
Nah, he's... Look how quick he filled that up. Ay, ay, ay. Let me counter that! Can't they let me counter? I'm tapping. Oh, I didn't tap? I'm surprised I didn't. I thought I was gonna. Oh, I can't get this man on my shoulders. Can't. He's... Beat you up!
Everybody say you got this, Luge, in the chat. Everybody say you got this, Luge.
I don't. He's pinning me. Oh, wow. Well, that has to be over. He's pinning him. Two. One, two, three, and I lose. Yo, James! My dude, yo, thank you for the $10 super chat. Hey, Luge, do you know who Low Tier God is?
That.
I'm not too familiar with that. But yo, James Griffin, thank you so much for the super chat. Shout out to you. And a too sweet. I'm gonna exit because I don't want to face Robert Roode. Ever! Again! That hurt. It did. It hurt. Any IG tonight? Yes. Actually, I'm glad you asked because it is almost 9 o'clock. Let's do IG time right now. I need a little break from taking that L. From Robert Roode. Oh, just a little break. Alright. Is it Instagram time, Tyler?
Heck yeah, always. Heck? As long as you don't break it. As long as you don't.
Oh my god, Instagram loves me, so of course that's not gonna break. It'll never break. We are setting up Instagram time, everybody. Oh, hold on. No connection. Hold on. I don't think I've used this since I got the new modem. So I need to just sign in to this right now. And then it'll be Instagram time. Yo, James Griffin. Yo, with the $10 super chat. And now joining as a member, welcome, James. Too sweet. James. Yeah.
Heat it up.
Leave in the chat what you meant when you said that super chat, because I'm not too familiar with low tier.
Bruh, Luge, that cake that you got for Juliana looks so good.
Listen, I'm going to be honest with you, bro. It was. Like, I ain't going to lie to you. You know what I'm saying?
Bruh. Now I want cake. Thanks a lot, Luge. Thanks a lot.
Listen, I got you. All right. Hold on, I am just getting this situated and it'll be IG to the time. All right, checking connection. Also, if you are like an OP member of the channel, we're not gonna do any Instagram time because next week it is Clash of Champions and we'll be on there. So we'll get some other people on for today and then next week Clash of Champions. And then you'll have to reach out to me and just let me know like what matches you wanna be on for. Or you could say as many as you want, whatever you want. Alright. Let's get this started with Nikki, since Nikki was like, hey, any IG time tonight, reminding me that we needed a break from Robert Roode. Right, Tyler?
What's up, Nikki? Exactly.
What's up, Nikki? Says Tyler. Yo, listen, if you get to SummerSlam, we have one spot. Is that true, Tyler?
Yeah. We have two. We might have two.
Or two. So anybody that is SummerSlam tier, that is the tier that we are accepting on the team currently.
Also, if you want to join, you have to give us donuts.
Also, Tyler said that if you are SummerSlam 20 tier and you want to join, that you have to give us donuts. Yo, Nikki is the best. He's like, I'll make sure I buy everyone a box. Krispy Kreme donuts, please.
Yes.
Exactly. How was your Sunday fun day, Nikki? Alright, well listen, you play that game, Nikki. I'ma throw up a too sweet, and don't forget about those Krispy Kremes, alright? Too sweet, Nikki. Have a good one. Bye! Beep, beep. Hello, everybody. I was trying to make it believe like it like glitched or something, and it's like, why does she keep doing that? I'ma just keep doing it. Oh, let's go get Ace on so we can yell at him. We gotta yell at Ace, you know what I'm saying? It was his birthday. We gotta yell.
We always gotta yell at him, duh.
Nah, we never yelled at Ace, ever. Yo, Ace, you in trouble! Yo, Ace, you in trouble! But you know what? We gonna let it slide since it was your birthday. It was your birthday, so we let it slide. Oh no, my Instagram's already acting up, everybody.
Wow, Luke, wow.
Yo, Ace, I don't know if you can hear me, but I said we gonna let it slide because it was your birthday. It was your big day. Oh dang, I think we frozen. No, honey. Are we frozen? No, Ace, it froze, and now you'll never know that I wasn't really mad at you. You're just gonna think for the rest of your life that I was mad at you, but I really, I forgive you. Tyler's mad, though. Tyler's like, he don't forgive nobody.
He didn't give us any cupcakes.
Yo, Spencer's like, you gonna change to full screen mode? If you want me to! You wanna see? Hey, Ace!
Hey, Ace.
Oh, fabulous. Damn. Can you hear me? Oh, okay. Ace, yo, happy birthday. First off. Okay, cool. Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you so much.
Awesome. The audio is off. I know. I don't. He's in trouble, everybody. He did not charge, everybody. He did not charge. But it's okay, because it was your birthday. So we going to let you slide this time.
Yeah.
What? Exactly. Listen, I know. But, like, also, are you joining TBG for tomorrow? Because make sure if you're going to join Team 1 or join Team 2. Okay, cool, cool. Yeah, because I'm going to play tomorrow. And we got to get that W.
Yeah.
Yeah. You got a pro coming up. I don't know. Oh. Sounds awesome. We gonna get that pro for you. All right. All right, yo, Ace. Too sweet. Forever smug. Bye. Yo, Instagram's already acting up, everybody. So y'all gotta bear with your girl. Oh my god, it just froze on my face, and my face was like this. Oh, it's like buffering. So we'll just give it a second. Maybe it won't buffer.
Loot, stop breaking Instagram. Stop it.
I never. Break Instagram. I just don't do it. It's not my styles. I'm gonna blame it on Ace. Ace broke it. It's Ace's fault. Yo, what's good? Why is this gotta be like this? I try to talk to my friends and Instagram gotta be whack.
Luch, I know why it's not working, because you didn't give it any of the cake that you got.
I guess I didn't give it any of the cake. You know why I didn't?
You ate it all. We ate it all.
We ate it all. All right, listen all. I'm going back on Instagram because it just cut out on me. It doesn't like me, everybody. But we already knew that. All right, why? Oh, I didn't push live. Didn't push live. All right, everybody, it's checking connection. We're going back.
The stream is sponsored by Luge's Instagram. So.
This stream is sponsored by Tyler's Twitch channel. He's paying a lot of money for this promotion right now, so I'd appreciate if you go follow him on Twitch.
I'm gonna spit out my drink.
He's one of my favorite Twitch channels, but he's really not. But don't tell him that. But he kind of is, but not really. Don't tell him.
Bro, you're my favorite YouTuber.
Hey, guys, I'm back. I'm back. I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on with Instagram, but it's being, like, extra crazy. You know what I'm saying? Like, what happened? What's going on with Instagram? Daron, I'm back on it, and I don't know why Instagram be like this. But everyone's, like, got funny faces in the chat. They're all, like, laughing.
Because Luge broke it, that's why.
Nah, why they... Everyone's laughing in the Instagram. In the Instagram. Take two is right. Alright, I'm sorry about it. Instagram don't like me. Alright, let's go ahead and get the flea on there. Hopefully it connects. Hopefully it works, or else Instagram, you work! Hello? How's it going, Flea? Connected, thankfully. Oh, knock on wood. Hey, how are you? Hello? Can you hear me? Hi. Hello? Oh, awesome. How you doing, Flea?
Hello?
Hi. Can you hear me now? I don't know. What happened?
I can hear you now.
Oh, good, good.
Somehow you just, like, caught up or something.
Oh, you know what? Instagram doesn't like me. So, there's that. Oh, no! Found me. So what's... Can you hear me, Flea? I'ma hide. Hold on. Oh my gosh. Doesn't like me. I'ma go like this. Now it should work, everybody. It's crazy, yo. Instagram don't like me. And I got no more water, Ty.
No more water? Wow.
Wow. All right, let's try this again. It's fun. It's fun doing Instagram time when Instagram doesn't work. You know what I'm saying? Hi, Flea.
Hey, how you doing?
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, fabulous.
How you been?
I'm doing pretty good. Yeah.
Once again, Bailey just crushed Sasha Banks. Once again.
Yes, because Bailey is the biggest heel ever.
What do you think what's going to happen on Clash of Champions? Who do you think is going to win?
I gotta go with my girl Bailey. I like that laugh though, Flea. But awesome. But yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to Clash of Champions next week, baby. Oh snap, did you get the Cactus Jack meal? Oh. He's like, no. I did not.
Very impressive.
Thank you. I know. I'm amazing in the game. I haven't lost once and like I'm the boss. I don't lose, so I'm pretty good in this game. So the gameplay, the content is pretty epic, you know what I'm saying? Yo, the Flea, throw it up, too sweet. Bye. Always awesome talking to the Flea. You know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead and get Mr. TNT in the building. Oh, TNT, did you not accept it? I guess not. Y'all TNT about to cross. Bailey is sick and twisted. Yo, Bailey's a heel. Like, Bailey's a heel. That's what they're supposed to do.
Hey, Lou.
Yo, Juwan, how are you doing?
Where are you?
I'm right here, bro. I'm John Cena.
Speaking of John Cena, I got
my background. Oh snap, I love him. That's boo-boo. Oh, of course. Gotta represent. Ooh, that was pretty good. You think so, Ty?
Yeah.
Can I hear your best? Heck yeah. Tyler, can you do it? Can you do one?
Hee hee.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Oh wow. Is that the song? Are you listening to it on YouTube? Oh, okay, cool. I'm surprised. How come you're not listening to him right now? Okay. That's you're a very good son then. Yeah. Or you can have headphones on and no one will ever know. Yo, awesome. Yo, Jahuan, too sweet.
Too sweet.
Bye. All right. Let's go ahead and try TNT again. In the building. TNT. Dun, 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 dun.
The Shade from Spencer.
What's up, TNT? What did Spencer say in the chat?
He said, who uses YouTube anymore?
Oh, let me see. What? Oh, to turn the camera around? Just tap your screen. Wait, tap your screen twice. There you go. Oh, is that Charlotte? Wow, yo, I love that robe. Thanks. Wow, yo, that looks so sick. Does that glow in the dark? Like, it's just, like, glowing at me.
No, it's the
All right. That's, that looks hella cool.
The Rock, this series, I will be in that one, but it won't be here until November.
All right, no doubt. Very cool.
And then I'm possibly gonna get the Hollywood Hogan and the
Fiend
from that set, too.
Oh, sweet. Well, when you get those, you better update us, because we want to see them. Does it come with, like, the lantern?
It does, but it also comes with his custom universal title.
Oh, sweet. No yeah. doubt. All right.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gotcha. Listen, I don't want to talk about it. It never happened. Oh, I hear ya. Listen. Yeah. You could just go and download it from the PlayStation Store. I don't think they sent them. I'm confused. Oh, not the physical. Oh, okay, so. Oh, all right. Well, you probably get it soon. Oh, okay, yeah. Well, let me know if you want to do it, like, and I can retweet it if you do it on Twitter or if you do it on, like, Discord or wherever you do it. I can retweet it so other people can see it. All right, no doubt. Yo, TNT, throw it up. Bye. All right, let's do Noah. Oh wait, we'll do two more because I see Maddie's in there. We gotta get Maddie on, and then we're just gonna pick someone random, right, Ty Ty?
Yeah, Damon just accidentally called the chat.
What did he tell the chat? How are you? I'm surprised you're not outside walking around. She's like, it's freezing.
Is that Maddie?
Yeah, it's definitely getting dark earlier, and it's cold. Yes, girl. Yes.
How do you do that?
So, I, there's, like, membership tiers on the channel, and if you're an OP, you get to join me in it, but then sometimes, like, I'll invite other people to join me for matches. Maddie, would you be interested in joining for a match?
Yeah.
Maddie, how old are you?
13.
Okay, because the only thing is, like, I would have to have, like, your parents' permission. Since, because I don't, I can't, I wouldn't be able to put you on without it. So, I don't. Yeah. So, yeah, if we could do that, I could hit you up in the Discord. And if not, then we'll just wait until you're over 18. Yeah. Good question, though. Very, very good, solid question. All right, too sweet, Maddie. Boy. Yeah, it's funny because, like, sometimes when, like, people become an OP and I'm like, oh, well, you know, one of your perks is that you can join us on stream for matches during watch parties. And then, like, the next question I'm like is, how old are you? People are probably like, yo, why is he asking me how old I am? Like, age, sex, location. Nah, I'm just wanting to make sure you're, you know, I can have you on the stream. So you gotta be older or else I need to get your parents' permission. Right down the tubes and Tyler.
Duh.
Oh wow.
Oh wow.
All right, last person up. Let's go ahead. Who's it gonna be?
Hey.
It's Heel Rachel Kelly.
Yeah.
It's been a while.
It's been a while. Yeah.
Where have you been? Update us on life. Oh, cool. Wow. Did you do it on YouTube? Where'd you do this reaction? Cool. I definitely will. I'm gonna have to check it out. Yes. And anything else been going on in the life of Heel Rachel Kelly?
No, not really.
Well, it is definitely good to see you. Too sweet. I'm John Cena. Peace. All right, yo, Instagram, InstaFam, it's been cool. Thank you, Instagram, for finally working. I think it works when it doesn't see my face. I think that's when it works. I'm like, not even lying to you. I'm not lying to you, Instagram. I'm not. Because, like, my face breaks it, obviously. So, yeah. I mean, you know, makes me feel good knowing that, obviously. All right. Thank you for the love. Too sweet, Instagram. And bye. Yeah, I literally think my face breaks it.
Maybe Instagram thinks you're me, so that's why it breaks.
Listen, it thinks it's me. It just doesn't like me. Also, Old Flix Joe said he is 15. Old Flix Joe, we're going to have to get your parents' permission the next time you come on because, I'm kidding. He's not 15. But, yeah, no, just make sure and all that. Hold up, everybody. Let us go ahead and continue on our journey. Let me change the, here's the game. Here we go.
Who are we facing, Brock Lesnar or the Gauntlet?
Let's go ahead and do you want to do the Gauntlet?
Yes.
Yeah, let's do the Gauntlet.
It's gonna take us 5 million years to do this, but we got this.
We got this! With Billy Huggins, the Lovins.
I missed the other character, though. I missed the other character.
I know, right? Bolo. Why can't I just be Bolo for the rest of my life? Where is Seth Rollins' mask next IG time? I feel like IG would still know it was me. IG would be like, we know it's Lou Junta there. We're just going to stop working now.
Bro, but if you wore it, you would have the little that flower on the drawer.
Indeed. You know what? Maybe we'll try that next time then. Just for the flower.
Going against Elias first, okay.
Oh yeah, let me skip. Why am I watching these intros? Oh wait, yeah, what? Oh, we have to be the last one standing? Forget it, I'm losing this match, everybody. Why did I? Oh wait, Elias was easy. Wasn't he? Yeah, Elias was easy. Dude, how come this guy got 80 points?
I have no idea.
Just for taunting. He got like 80 points for taunting.
He's cheating.
Really? Now he lost some points though. He's at 65, but... Oh, atomic drop, if you were wondering. I know how to do those.
Bro, I just realized that he has a scar on the back of his back.
I don't understand. I'm just trying to pick this man up. No, I want to yeet you! I had him on my shoulders and I couldn't do it. Dude, I'm gonna pin him. I didn't even get a one count.
Off the top.
Off the top! What? Leave me alone!
Oh, wow.
Punch me. Oh wow, look. Tyler, you're one of the fans in attendance. I see you.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
I see him! You're the alligator.
Yes, please.
Oh, I got my signature?
Feed me them donuts.
Yo, he's over there. He's got sunglasses on and a hat, and he's eating donuts. Actually, wait. That might not be you. You got a red shirt on. I see you. Red shirt.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, yep. He just used my own move against me. He just used an atomic drop against me, everybody.
Wow, thanks to speedy recovery, his energy's coming back. Picks up the guitar.
This man tried to hit me with a guitar, and my person said, hell no.
What are you gonna do now? This could do it. Oh.
Pick him up!
No,
why is my controller vibrating like crazy? Relax.
Doing a great job of defending these blows.
Ooh, let's get ready to rumble! Oh my gosh, destroyed this man. I'm gonna pin you on that. Was that my finisher? Boom, just beat Elias. Saved all my power-ups, too.
I just beat Elias as well.
GG, bro. GG.
I'm gonna get a good job on that.
Yes. Why can't I yeet him? I just want to yeet somebody at the alligator. Headlock, clothesline. Sorry, I got ready to rumble in my ear right now. Yo, Old Flicks Joe in the building with the super chat. Let's go, Elias. Feed loot to the gators. Wow. Oh, wow. Such a heel. Such a heel. Yo, you sent that just a little bit too late because your girl didn't feed Elias, but I beat him with his own guitar. Ba-bam. Use this power up. Thanks for the super chat. Yeah. I'm gonna pin him on that. See if that works. No. That definitely doesn't work. Hey! Hit him with the square.
It's over. It's over. It could have been over.
Can I feed you to this gator? No! It's not working! Bro, XX does not work. I'm sad.
Oh, you want to throw it to the... You want to throw him to the... alligator. Oh.
Right. What did you think I was saying?
I thought you were throwing him into the air.
Oh, no, no. I want to throw him at the alligators. How do you do that?
I have no idea. I haven't fed him to the alligator.
Oh, my... I thought... Never mind. I gotta feed this man. I gotta feed the alligators. They are hungry. They are hungry.
Just feed them donuts.
Look, how do I do this? I'm hitting every button. I did it! I literally hit all the buttons. I don't know what I hit. Can't tell you. Can you turn around? There we go. Bam! Alright. I should be able to pin him. I just fed him to the alligator. Fed him!
Oh,
hello. Hit him with that atomic drop, you know what I'm saying? I think I got my signature. Or maybe my finisher. Destroy him. Pin! He's close to the ropes. These guys don't touch the ropes? 1, 2, 3.
I pinned Sasawa.
Sweet, so did I.
Oh god, someone's got Jake Roberts now.
Jake the Snake! Bam! I'ma feed you to the alligator too! Stand up! Let me feed you! Oh, never mind. I'm gonna atomic drop you! Get him! Oh, what the heck? How did they get this? I have a motorcycle! Just wailing it! My bad. I don't even know how I got that. Alright, let's try this again. Oh! No? I just pushed circle and I yeeted him out of the ring. Oh, he's coming. What? Do your best. Tommy, drop. My hands are on. How are you doing?
Good. How you doing?
How you doing? Stand up. Yeah, I think we both pinned Tozawa at the same time.
Yeah.
Oh, you got to circle, my dude. It's circle to throw him. It's circle. Hey, I fed him. The alligator is my friend. Feed him, people. Fed him, people. All right, I'm pinning him after that because I just fed him to an alligator. And I'm kicked to the face. Oh. Ain't no way you filling up that meter, big boy. 1, 2, 3. Just bring him on, Eric Rowan. Just appeared in my ring.
Oh, you beat him? I didn't know.
No, yo. Yeah. I'm on Rowan now, but my screen started flickering for a second. I got scared. I want to feed him too. Let's go. Boom! Yo, it's circle, dude. Pick him up on the shoulders. It's circle, and you will feed them gators. I'm playing the guitar.
Not exactly minding their P's and Q's, King.
Come on, Rowan. I'm gonna serenade y'all. Boom! Oh. He just no-sold my guitar hit. Oh, no! Why do I keep picking this thing out? Oh, no! Oh, damn! Just got Uranagi. I'm a little scared of Rowan.
No!
Boom! Got him with the kick. I'm just a little scared. Just try. Why not? Nope. It's gonna be a little too. Nope. I just keep getting this motorcycle out of nowhere. Destroy him with the motorcycle. Destroy! Stand up. My friends are hungry for an atomic drop. That's what I meant. How you doing? Did you beat Jake the Snake?
No, I'm still on him.
Good luck, good luck. Try feeding them to the gators. Flexing with the guns. Fam! His hands are on fire!
Yeah, let's go. Let's get this thing going.
Oh, what the heck? How did this? Really? You're a Nagi? Oh, wow. No, I didn't hit circle. Stand up. I'm scared. I'm scared you're gonna pin me right now.
I can't believe
it. Okay, I'm on Rowan now.
Ooh, good stuff. Nope. Oh, I can't. I can't. I don't. I'm not good with these reversals.
Up and over the top rope they go.
Get in the ring. I'm just gonna try. Boom! I beat them. We did it. I'm just waiting on Tyler. He's got this.
Got this.
You got this, twin. I think that was the most points I ever got. 418 blue bucks. I'm now level 11. Hit your fish. Sweet. GG, thank you so much, Woken. Thank you.
Bam.
Bam. Check out what I got. Oh, we got 14,000? No, 14,619 blue bucks. Let me buy something with my blue bucks. I think that was gonna be my last match. That was fun.
Yes, hit him with a car. Ooh!
Ooh, right, little bit of the bubbly.
Hit him with a motorcycle right on his knee. Ooh.
Do it again!
It's a new day. Yes, headline. Oh.
So, right. Like, if you don't buy them in the store, you can still unlock them in campaign, right?
I don't know if you can unlock those characters in the shop, but like I think in campaign, the ones that aren't on the list, like the Apollo Crews, and who else would be unlocked? Baron Corbin. I don't think those are on the list.
Gotcha. You and Tyler tag team for the last match? Yeah, maybe we'll do an online match for the and when you're finished.
Yes.
Good idea, Maddie.
He's almost done. He's almost done. Come on. Mm. Come on. This is for stealing my donuts.
This is stealing my donuts.
I'm sorry I'm taking so long.
Nah, listen. Not everyone could be as awesome as me, you know?
Gloria. Okay, I think I just beat him.
All right, do it. Yes! I'm so proud of you right now.
I did it.
Yeah. Guilty as charged.
Oh, I mean, I didn't do it, I swear.
I told you it was you. All right, I'm going to send you an invite right now.
Yeah, Spencer, apparently PlayStation doesn't do crossplay. I'm level 15.
Did you figure it out? Was it what I said?
Yeah, it's what you said. That's so weird, though. Like, you would think that crossplay would be on every system, but I guess not.
Yeah, like how it is in Fortnite. You can play against people, PC, Xbox, whatever. Phones. Yo, Bubba Main, yes, I'm hyped.
I'm coming. Getting out of campaign mode right now.
Yo, Spencer hits you with the oof.
Oof.
We're waiting.
Please wait. Oh, dang, I got 12,000 of the blue thing.
Oh, I had 14,000.
Wow.
You know?
Oh, wow. I'm gonna be Nikki Bella.
I'm gonna be Bailey.
Or should I be Sasha?
The role models. Oh, who should we face? I gotta pick them.
Yes.
Let's do Mandy Rose. And who, you pick the other person.
Let's go get Sasha, why not?
Sasha, I don't think I unlock Sasha actually.
Oh snap, then let's go against Ronda Rousey then. Ronda Rousey.
Bro, you wanna go against like the... She's got level 92. Alright, we'll do Ronda Rousey. Exactly. I ain't scared. You scared?
No, I ain't scared. We're gonna beat him up.
I'm scared.
Then we're gonna break the neck.
Beat him up, break the neck. Yo, Javon! With the super chat, he goes, bye, Luge. Yo, Jahuan, good night. Thank you so much for the super chat and shout out to you. Tyler, can we get another? Hold on, the giggity giggity goo was over you. Try it one more time. Heck yeah, it was awesome.
Why?
Because it's my favorite. Oh gosh. Yo, Mandy Rose is quick. She got up there quick. Here, I'll go after Ronda. You go get the money. Alright, never mind. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. I'm trying to give her the lovins. Yo, Mandy, leave me alone. I gotta climb things. Go away! Let me get electrocuted. I just got electrocuted. Ronda Rousey gonna get my money. She gonna get my money. No. Damn, that's my money. My money. It's my money and I want it. Get away. Go get my money. Good with that. I'm good. Money. What? You just took me. Or I did that. Maybe I did that. Maybe it was me. Got it. Get away from me. I'm down. Thank you. Oh.
I think Ronda Rousey's paying attention to me now.
I know, they're both looking at you, so I can just get the money. No, go get an off. It's my money. It's my money. Oh my gosh. Get down, Luge. Get down. Get electrocuted. Yo, we could climb out now. Climb. Climb it. It's my favorite game mode. It's so much fun. Yo, we about to win this. Damn, baby. We won. We won. And that was a lot of fun. I absolutely love the steel cage matches. And we get blue bucks playing online. How many points you get?
231 in blue, and then XP 160.
You got more XP than I did. I got 237 and then 158.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. All right, champions, that is going to be the end of Sunday Funday stream. If you would like to leave your name in the chat, I would love to give you some shout outs before I end the stream. Did you disconnect? It said the match was disconnected.
Oh.
Oh, I'm just kidding. It was the last game anyway, but. Shout out to you, Maddie. Thank you for the GG. Tyler, my name is Larry. Oh, okay. Mark Ortega, Tariq, Tyson, TNT. Oh, tubes. What's down the tubes? Justine, down the tubes is still here. I thought we bored him. I thought he was bored and he left. He fell asleep. Or he was rearranging his refrigerator and cleaning it out and, you know, moving the eggs around. Yes. Spencer, saying happy birthday, Tyler.
Thank you.
Ryan LaCroix, YouTube fun. Woken, John Gibbs, John Covington, Elijah. Junior Campbell, T.Y. Darren, Daryl Ward, Lenny with hearts, Clay, Caleb Bradley, John Covington says happy birthday, Tyler.
Thank you.
Noah, Kirk, thank you so much, Kirk. Big hug. Beatrice talks wrestling. Did you see Alexa hit Sister Abigail? I did. Maddie! Mark Ortega, good night, everybody. Devante, shout out. Steven, it's my birthday, too. Yo, happy birthday, Caleb. Down the tubesies. Where's Damon? Damon left. Yo, shout out to Damon. B-Man TV, Nightbot. Shout out to everybody hanging out. To Tyler. Tyler, thank you so much to your Twitch channel for sponsoring this live stream.
You're welcome.
And if you want to give any shout outs or say goodbye, you can.
Oh, I do want to say, Luge, Tubes was playing Fortnite while we were playing Battlegrounds. Oh, wow.
Wow. Yo, that's crazy. Yo, Lucas just dropped a super chat right before we ended the stream, and he said, just beat the campaign, and it was pretty good. Yo, awesome.
Oh, wow.
Congratulations. Yeah, we're still working towards it, but I've seen a lot of people already finished it, but can't wait to finish it as well. Any last words, Tyler?
Wait, hold on, Luke. Didn't you say you might do a giveaway or something?
For what?
Battleground, or was that just last week?
I had a giveaway for last week, and Woken Warrior won it, and I messaged him the code for that.
Woo!
If I get any more codes, guys, I'll definitely do giveaways. I don't have any more to give away at the current time. But yeah.
Or she will eat them. Or she will eat the
cookies. Or I will eat donuts. And everyone can watch me eat donuts. All right. Peace out. Good night, everybody.